We have breaking news just into our newsroom. One person is dead after a shooting on the city's south side. Police respond to a ShotSpotter alert around Sarah Street near Armstrong Field around 1 this morning. They found a man in his 30s who later died at a hospital. No word on any suspects. An investigation is underway.